Hi, I'm Ron Keeven. I'm running for presiding commissioner for Franklin County. I have been asked in the last several weeks about my political background, and I've been proud to say I have no political background, but I also want to go on to say that I have worked with many political entities for small business and for the rights of citizens. I have been president of the Missouri Coalition for Fair Competition, which was instrumental in getting legislation passed in the late 90s to keep utility companies out of private enterprise. This was very important legislation, and it passed unanimously through both the House and the Senate in 1998. That was a matter of working with the senators, the representatives, all the lobbyists, and fighting very diligently against the large utility companies. Goliath can be beat. We've done it. In that same essence, government has gone to the size of Goliath. We are just getting overwhelmed as small business people with continually more restraints and restrictions. I'm a firm believer that government needs to be off the back of our citizens and off of small business especially. Small business is the backbone of our economy. It will be the fastest and most economical way to bring us out of this recession. So please vote for Ron Keeven on August 3rd for a conservative, small business, common sense approach to Franklin County government. Thank you, and look me up on RonKeeven.com.